Maintenance problems are starting to hit the Qantas fleet, even though aircraft engineers have postponed their industrial action.
TEN's John Hill is at Sydney Airport now. And John, the dispute, well, it isn't the only headache for Qantas right now.
No, those maintenance problems and breakdowns are starting to hit the airline and its passengers, Sandra. 16 flights cancelled today, another 400 cancelled over the next month because of a maintenance backlog. That's on top of unforeseen events like last night's mid-air emergency on a Qantas 747 as it lifted off from Bangkok. 356 passengers were on board the Qantas 747 last night as the aircraft taxied for takeoff from Bangkok bound for Sydney. 10 minutes into the flight, a Rolls-Royce jet surged and failed, sending sparks showering from the engine. The crew shut it down, dumped fuel and returned safely to Bangkok. Passengers announcing the engine breakdown on Twitter. Well, the plane engine had fireworks, smoke, but we got to the ground. Bangkok home for the night, hope not longer. Great hotel, thanks Qantas. The engine was last serviced just over a week ago after vibrations were reported.
Until we pull the engine apart, we won't be able to see what the actual failure mode was, but none of the failures have been as a result of maintenance problems.
The airline says it will ground 4 737s and a larger 767, all used on domestic routes, because engineers have imposed overtime bans.
The maintenance backlog on the fleet has grown. And we're required now to start parking the aeroplanes until we can clear that backlog.
While unions claim the planes are due to be sold, it's been revealed Qantas grounded an A380 Super Jumbo last week after leaks were detected in the passenger emergency oxygen system. It's now flying again, but Fair Work Australia is investigating letters Qantas delivered late at night to the homes of 40 transport workers, warning them not to strike.
Bullying tactics by the company, waking up families in the middle of the night, that's not on.
Qantas passengers are increasingly worried they'll be stranded by strikes.
I'd be, you know, very reticent about booking with Qantas for sure, you know, because of all the trouble that's going on.
John Hill, 10 News. Yeah.